Dolor by Theodore Roethke. I have known the inexorable sadness of pencils, neat in their boxes, dollar of pad and paperweight, all the misery of manila folders and mucilage, desolation in immaculate public places, lonely reception room, lavatory, switchboard, the unalterable pathos of basin and pitcher, ritual of multigraph, paperclip, comma, endless duplication of lives and objects. And I have seen dust from the walls of institutions, finer than flour, alive, more dangerous than silica, sift almost invisible through long afternoons of tedium, dropping a fine film on nails and delicate eyebrows, glazing the pale hair, the duplicate, grey, standard faces.